Catholic school in New Hampshire has canceled all athletic events this weekend after a student's racist homecoming proposal sent shockwaves through the Manchester community and beyond. The Trinity School says it took disciplinary action, but because of privacy concerns, they can't say what that action is. The school says it's now receiving threats of violence. So, out of an abundance of caution for student safety, all athletic events are now postponed.